Of today. I am praying for everyone who are undergoing difficult trials, struggles and sickness, whatever depression they are experiencing. Please, Lord, be their peace and strength.